hidden behind the trapdoor. The spider detects its prey through ultra-sensitive hairs on its legs. When it feels vibration, it springs the trap.
Oh, here's a cricket. Look, a tree cricket. A very small one. It's just beneath the lid. Yes! Got it! Look at that. Did you see that? That was so quick.
Get some help.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Hello, cutie pie. One of us is in deep trouble.
Attention to the designated
know that.
Attention to the designated grid zone.